Although Apple doesn't provide any official way for you to record calls on your iPhone, it is possible with some third-party options. Laws vary state by state, which places limits on your right to record calls. Know your state's laws ahead of time, and always be sure that everyone on the line is aware and consents to being recorded so you may avoid any legal issues. Use the clickable sections below to skip ahead to your preferred method. If you don't already have a Google Voice number, start by claiming one. Go to voice.google.com. Log in with your Google account and follow the instructions to choose a phone number in the city or area code you desire. Complete the setup with your new Google Voice number. Once Google Voice is set up on your phone, go to the Google Voice webpage and click the settings icon at the top of the screen. In the calls section, make sure that the incoming call option is turned on. You can't record outgoing calls, so if you want to record a call, you'll need to ask the other party to call you using your Google Voice number. After answering the call, press 4 on your keypad. You'll hear a message that the call is being recorded.
This call is now being recorded.
If you want to only record part of the call, press 4 a second time to stop recording.
Call recording off.
Otherwise, the call will be recorded all the way until you hang up. Once you end the call, the recording will appear in your Google Voice voicemail. To save the recording to your computer as an MP3 file, go to the Google Voice webpage and click the voicemail icon in the navigation bar on the left side of the screen. Click the voicemail and then click the three dots on the right side of the screen. Choose download and save the file to your computer. In general, most apps work the same way. For free call recordings, a good option is Rev Call Recorder. This service is completely free, has no restrictions on how many minutes you can record, and works for both incoming and outgoing calls. To record a call, you need to set up a three-way conference call between your phone, the app's recording center, and the party you're dialing. Other apps that let you record both incoming and outgoing calls include Tape a Call Pro, which currently costs $9.99 per month or $59.99 for an annual membership after a 7-day free trial. There's also the Call Recorder Pro app, which is free to download but costs $7.99 per week after a 3-day free trial or $59.99 per year without the free trial. Lastly, there is the Call Pro Int Call app, which is free to download but recording time is only available through in-app purchases or a subscription of $6.99 per week. It records outgoing calls only, and you need to place the call directly with the app itself. But the app records the call on the iPhone itself, rather than storing it on a remote server.